about this year's freshman class?
We have recruited some of the best freshmen in the country. We have over 1,500 freshmen coming in, and all of them are excited to be here. We're excited for them to be here. We can't wait. We have several things planned for them for this fall, and so we're going to have a great semester.
So what do you have planned for the freshman class this year?
Lots of things planned, Regent Brock. For our freshman students, it's important for them to get involved early and often. And so all of the activities that are going to be happening through our UPC, through our Student Government Association, are going to be fantastic. So we want the students to be involved. That's the biggest thing that we want to get across, is that they stay involved so they can be successful. Our homecoming that we have planned for them is, I guess I can say, off the chain, if people are still saying that. But we can't wait to get them a chance to be able to experience the HBCU homecoming the way it ought to be experienced. Spring Fest that's coming up in the spring that kind of winds out the semester. So I need the students to be involved, to get connected, and to enjoy themselves.
Thank you so much, Dr. Lane, for all the initiatives you're starting for the freshmen, taking out the time to address our freshmen, and all the great things I know you're going to do this semester and this year. I'm pretty sure our freshman class doesn't even know what they have.
Dr. Lane.
Wow, thank you, Regent Brock.
Wait. Hold on, we got something to do.
Hey, man. Okay. Hey, man, how you doing? Appreciate you guys. I'm here talking to Regent Brock.
Hey.
How you doing? Okay.
Then.
Hey, welcome to my house party.
Hannah Montana. I got white. I've been trapping all damn night. Hannah Montana.
To all the TSU Tigers out there from the freshman class of 2020, I want to apologize in advance for not being there. I know this is going to be a great event. You have a lot in store. All of the 1,500 freshmen that we have coming from all over the country, I want you to enjoy yourself, have a great semester, and study hard.